161 here. I got another parcel today from Amazon, so I can get it open for you without having to cut it open. Oh, I can't even. So I got Firefly the Companion, Volume 1. So I have already had Volume 2. So these ones, obviously the companion to the series, so they have all the episodes in them, and they have all the dialogue of the episode, which is really good, because once you watch the episode you can actually follow this. It also has the meanings to, or the translations to the Chinese that they speak, which can be quite rude sometimes, so it is quite good to be able to know what that dialogue means. So you can see, and it's got things on all the characters. Zoe. See if we got Mel. Sorry. He's my favourite character. I love Nathan Fillion. He's awesome. He's totally good looking. So you got Zoe. We have Wash. I do like Wash as well. And he's been on quite a few, actually. He's on the new Star Wars. This is a robot. A smart-ass robot. Which I didn't actually know until I was looking up the cast. So we got Wash. We got Inara. Oh my gosh, she's so pretty. So jealous of her sometimes. She's gorgeous, actually. Sounds a bit strange, but... Oh my gosh. Yes. Totally cool. Ooh, that's his coat there. That's pretty cool. So they do have concept art as well, which is really cool. You got Jane. I do like Jane too. He's such a smart ass, but he can be quite a horrible person. I do love Ariel when he sells them out and then they find out. He's really good. Badger. He's now in Supernatural, I think. Guy who plays. I love that one. I love that dress. Oh my gosh, and he buys it for her. It's so adorable. Kaylee. I love Kaylee. I've always loved Kaylee. Kaylee is awesome. Simon, and it's got some quotes at the top here as well. And River. I think River plays it, or Summer Glau plays a fantastic part in this. She plays River really, really well, considering how young she was back when she started the part. I think it was really, really, she did really, really well. And here's some of the concept art of some of the costumes that they wore. That's the Alliance. See, it's really... Oh, Mrs. Reynolds. I love that one. And Shepherd Book. And he... As you know... The guy who plays him is now deceased. That was really upsetting to hear. So, today's companion, Volume 1. And Volume 2. Yes! So awesome!